कांग्रेस में जब दाखिल करो तो 3-4 लाख, पर अगर डेली अपेंडिक्स के हिसाब से करो बिफोर 2G आफ्टर 2G.
An audio conversation claimed to be between its chief prosecutor AK Singh and one of the 2G accused, top corporate honcho MD of Unitec Sanjay Chandra, now becoming as big a headache for the CBI as the case itself. A day after CNN and IBN broke the story, alarming questions remain. Does the nexus end here? As the preliminary inquiry progresses, the CBI is also zeroing in on other 2G accused. One of them, Shahid Balwa, who sources say may very well be called in for questioning along with AK Singh and Sanjay Chandra. The CBI is apprehensive that these conversations may not just be limited to these two individuals, and that's why there is a need to widen its investigation. Singh, the prosecutor in the dock, is a 20-year veteran of the CBI. He handled the Shashinath Jha murder case, which implicated former Union Minister and JMM Chief Shibu Soren. Singh was also a junior lawyer attached to the infamous Jain Hawala case. Sources say his record, though, so far has been clean. But will the record remain clean? The CBI has already collected the voice samples of both Chandra and Singh, and a forensic examination is underway, results of which could have a major impact on the manner in which the entire case was prosecuted by this man. In New Delhi, this is Arunoday Mukherjee.